good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Today is an evening where we will be further strengthening the ties between two nations who go back in history. Welcome to this amazing evening. The Hubei Cultural and Tourism Week in Sri Lanka kickstarts this evening with an amazing display of talents of very talented individuals who you and I will be witnessing in a little while. There's a lot of excitement, there's a lot of color, there's a lot of glamour that you will be experiencing on this very stage. So before we start off things, a formal welcome to all of you and thank you very much for being with us here today as we coincide with the celebration of the 70th anniversary celebrations of the founding of the People's Republic of China and also further strengthening the ties between both Sri Lanka and China.
Thank you.
There being so much without even a word being spoken. Well, next in line we have the Hubei folk song, which is a happy song, Dragon Boat Melody.
别人，那么别人也会伸出手来帮助你。舞者们以婀娜。
Thank you. Thank you.